Beautiful, right?
It's great.
Hey. What's that?
What?
Check it out.
Hey, there's a note in it.
Get out of here.
Yes, there is. It says, will you marry...
Stephanie. No secret, we've been on a journey together. An adventure. I've done a lot of soul searching. And I know... this is just right. So, will you marry me?
That's so sweet. No.
Sorry.
Can't.
Really?
I really didn't want to do this right now, but you're kind of forcing my hand. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line.
Really?
Look, Griffin, I know it shouldn't bother me that you're a zookeeper, but it kind of does. And when we first started dating, I just assumed that, you know, you would turn into the guy that I'd always dreamed of being with, but...
Not your dream guy. I got it.
You had to see this coming.
I bought a ring and rented a horse.
Well, that's not my fault. Don't yell at me on the beach.
I love...
Stop it! Do not make this harder than it has to be. God, you totally set me up.
Little heads up, I may have hired a mariachi band. There they are. Just ignore them. Ignore it. Come on, Donald. Let's move you out of the sun. Come on. Here you go, buddy. Nice and shady.
Cherry!
Thanks, Frankie. See you at the party tonight. Come on, Shane. What are you doing? We talked about this. This food should always be fresh and placed inside the door out of the sun.
You get on there all you want. I am not getting jacked up by him again.
It's been 10 years. Bernie's cool.
Why do you bring this stuff around here? Are you trying to make the rest of us look bad?
What? No. I feel for him. He's all alone.
Oh, he's all alone.
Look, it all starts with trust.
Sure. You won't be so cocky when he's beating you to death with your own arm.
Burn. Got a little something for you.
Looks like things just got fun around here, huh? What is this, anyway? Is this an old tire? Or a gateway to adventure? Come on! It's an adventure. It's an adventure.
Hey, Tony. Hey, how'd it go with the tire swing? Not good, huh?
I don't know if he's ever gonna come around.
Don't get discouraged. Bernie feels what you're trying to do. All the animals do. You're like the freaking hippo whisperer.
No. Hey, is that the new release cage?
Yep. The eagle enclosure's almost done.
I gotta tell you, it is amazing. Great job.
Thank you. It's getting a lot of attention. In fact, I may be sitting on an offer to work my magic at the Nairobi Zoo in Africa.
Oh, man.
Wow, that's awesome.
Congratulations.
I'm thinking about it, but it's great to be wanted. I'm sure you know how that feels.
Oh, no, I've been in play. I mean, there was a zoo in New Hampshire that was coming after me pretty hard. It wasn't so much a zoo as more like an animal farm. But the animals were nice there. It was really cool. Not big like here. We didn't have the, you know, the great. They had a couple badgers. They had a badger and they had a sick raccoon. Sick. His name was Peter and he was big. Hang in there, girl.
Whoa.
It'll be all right.
She's having trouble breathing.
What? What's happened?
She's stable and she's sedated. I'm gonna get a trach tube.
Oh my God. Okay. What are you doing? Hey,
don't panic, Griffin.
She's not breathing.
We need to support her now. On my count. One, two, and.
Oh. Get bigger.
Griffin, are you okay?
Yeah.
There's something blocking your airway. I need a laryngoscope.
I don't know what a laryngeal is.
It's in the drawer.
Okay, I got post-its. I got cinnamon Tic Tacs.
No. It's silver. It's curved, and it has a light on it.
Got
it. Oh, quick, hurry. There's definitely something in her throat. Hold her jaw open, okay? I'm putting my hand in. Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, no, come on.
No!
Oh, okay, I guess I'm up. All right, come on.
Okay, I'll hold.
Hold it.
Come on, you can do it.
Wow, that's a feeling I never want to get used to.
Hurry. You can do it.
I got it.
She's breathing.
Good luck getting the deposit back on that one.
You did it.
We did it. Oh.
She's okay.
God, you're okay.
This place looks amazing, Griffin. No.
Griff. Mom and Dad would have loved this. Thank you.
Kate.
Hi,
Kate heads up our Eagle program.
Congratulations.
Robin.
Nice to meet you.
This is Venom. He is our reptile guy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you got to bring it in with him.
Now onto the fiancé.
Okay, Venom. Reel it in.
Okay, that feels good.
Hey, yeah. Whoa. Hey, come on. Oh, you're not married yet. Congrats on your big day. I don't know where your kids are going for your honeymoon, but Omaha, stupid with underground fight clubs.
Okay, we're gonna circulate.
All right, congrats on being hot. I got to get my flows on.
All right, folks. I'd like to bring up the guy who is responsible for putting together this little party / field trip, Dave's brother, Griffin!
Griffin! Are you going with Floyd?
Oh, yeah.
Go get him.
I'm getting him.
Cheer for it!
Love, we're all here tonight to celebrate one thing, and that's love. You know, finding the perfect mate is the most important thing in the world. No matter what package they come in. I mean, you take Floyd here. Now, porcupines, they get a bad rap. You know? I'm sure you see the sharp quills and the tough exterior. But you know what I see? Just a great guy looking for love. And that's what Robin sees in my brother Dave.
Sorry, I just lost my train. I got a train of train. What I'm basically saying is, I may not be an expert on love, you know, per se, but I do know a lot about animals. He's indigenous. He's a woodland creature. Did I cover burrowing? Did I go over burrow? Because I don't know if had a whole thing on burrow. Man, did it get hotter out here? Like 10 degrees hotter? Where'd that breeze go?
It is hot. My elbows are sweating. That's weird. I don't know why I'm telling you this right now.
Oh, boy. I had so many beautiful things I was going to say. I'm just going to sum it up, what I wanted to say. Dave, Robert, good luck. You know, that's really what it comes down to. And anybody who wants to learn more about porcupines, I'll be off to the side over here.
Yeah. Food for thought, ladies and gentlemen.
You invited Stephanie?
Why did you be like that, bro? I didn't even know Robin was going to invite her.
I'm an idiot.
You still got a thing for her, don't you?
So, Stephanie, I saw the way that you were looking at Griffin. Something going on.
I don't know. I guess I feel bad about the way things ended between us. I might have been a little rough on him.
A little?
Okay, Robin, a lot. I'll own it. Seeing him tonight up there in his little uniform and so cute. I don't know, it just reminds me that he has so much potential.
You deserve a great girl in your life, but you gotta understand how the world works.
What's wrong with being a zookeeper?
No, nothing. Come on, you're the best, okay? It's just, look, offer's still on the table for you to come work with me at the dealership, okay? Because here's you, here's the grass, mine's greener.
Dave, right? Come on.
No, I'm serious. You could make your annual salary in a month. That is how you get a girl like Stephanie. Come on, this could be a whole new life for you. Think about it.
Floyd, right? Hey, I hope my being here doesn't make you uncomfortable.
I'm not uncomfortable. So comfortable.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I got it. Oh, God, it's barbed. Okay, so, hey, how you doing? You still in design school?
No, I've been out for a while. I'm a buyer for Saks now.
Oh, that's good.
I see you've been busy. Lead zookeeper.
Yes, yeah. You know, I just got the bump last year. They don't usually do that until you've been working here like 10 years. I've only been here 8. You know, it's basically like getting a black belt after only like a month of karate or mastering that's all I can think of right now. I don't have any other thing. Just the karate go with that. Yeah. So it's good.
Wow. Yeah. That's good. Oh, Griffin, you're bleeding.
No.
Yes, you are. Come here. Let me get it. I'm not gonna bite. There. There you go. Now you're all better. Anyway, Robin was talking about wanting to see the animals tomorrow, and we were just wondering what are the odds of maybe getting a private tour.
Not good. Not good at all. No, there's a sign-up sheet, a pretty elaborate waiver, and you'd have to go through the main office, which is closed at 4.
Yeah. Doesn't sound good.
It's not.
Okay. So we're on our own. Well, you know, it was really nice to see you.
Okay.
You know? Bye, Floyd. Bye, Griffin.
Oh, Dave's right. I gotta get out of this zoo.
Close it up shop again, Griff?
Yeah, just had to clean up.
Meeting! Let's go!
Thank you. certainly wasn't cleaning my basement.
Intervention. I'm not hearing it. This is my ideal weight. Ask the vet.
Hey, come on, pop the latch, Fuzzy.
Yeah, let's go. We wanted to see. What do you think this is about?
What am I, psychic? We got the call at the same time.
Take it down a peg. I was just asking a question.
Barney! Hey, we having a meeting. You want to come? No, you don't want to come. Forget it. I don't know why I asked. Come on, everybody. Let's go. We're going to have a meeting. I'm excited about this.
All right, I got a very busy schedule. This better be good.
You sleep 20 hours a day, Joe. I think you'll live.
Okay, things I didn't want the group to know.
All right, look, we got a problem. Remember that chick that broke Griffin's heart 5 years ago? Well, she is back.
What? What, Stephanie's back?
This is not good.
Griffin's thinking of quitting the zoo. We can't let that happen.
He can't leave. He's the best zookeeper we ever had.
Yeah, he keeps my hay fresh, and he rubs lotion on me when I get dry skin.
He makes papier-mâché antelopes for me to attack.
And inside? Muffins.
Oh, I like muffins. Can I get a hay now?
Bless, he's the only human who recognizes me as an equal.
Yeah, your dreams.
Thumbs, baby. It's all about the thumbs.
What do you call this?
That's a paw. You can't grab a coffee mug with that. You can't wear mittens. It's useless. I'm so blessed. Sorry. One more look.
Griffin saved my life.
All right, you know what? I made my decision. We're not up in Griffin.
Really? You know, because I remember a time when you needed some help with females.
What?
Namely me. Remember, you were shy. And you sent your buddy over to test the waters to make sure.
I didn't do that.
Then you would like follow
what?
Me around.
I would look at you and then you'd look away. Okay, we're helping Griffin. Now, how do you propose we do it?
Animals are experts on mating. We tell them point blank how to get her back.
No! Nobody's talking to Griffin. You know the code. We don't ever talk to humans.
You don't break the code, idiot. Besides, Griffin's got no shot at this girl.
And that is exactly why you're single, Bruce. You have no sense of romance.
Herbivore.
Maybe it's possible to help Griffin without talking to him. The girl's gonna be here tomorrow, and she's interested.
And how do you know that?
She said, and I quote, Griffin has potential. Potential!
All we have to do is make him look like a hero in front of her. Then zip-zang, Griffin gets the girl, stays at the zoo, everybody wins.
Awesome! We got a plan!
Whoa! Hey, watch this now.
Wait, you're not a zoo animal.
Excuse me, am I standing in the zoo? Then I'm a zoo animal.
Don't get mad at us because no kid says, Mommy, I want to see a crow!
Okay, that's the captivity talking.
Enough! You've all made your point. We'll help Griffin, but no one breaks the code. Understood?
No, bring you the code!
Okay, we're helping a human. This is big.
Come on, Barry, you started your diet today.
He's not even chewing.
Hey, man, take a breath.
What? I'm stress eating. Stop looking at me!
Don't worry. You're gonna enjoy this a lot more. I don't know what I made. I drilled it and I put a little ball in there. Get that baby spinning, have it land in a circle. What? Winner, chicken dinner. I think you like it there. There you go. Not sure, kind of like a disco ball though. Look at that, whoa, party at Bernie's. It's fun, it's gonna be good. It sucks being alone here, buddy, I know. All right, okay.
See you tomorrow, Bern.
I don't know, she just intimidates me, you know? But, you know, man, I don't like to talk about it.
Hey, Griffin. Hey, Griff.
Hey.
We were gonna go see the rhinos, and we were wondering if you could show us the way.
You know what? I can't right now. I'm feeding the giraffe. She's eating carrots.
Okay.
See the thumb?
Yeah, I see it. All right, time to make Griffin look like a hero.
All right, is anybody looking? No.
Griffin.
Good night, Manny. You heading home?
If by home you mean Uncle Bosoms, I'll be there in the back. Purple couch.
Okay. All right. I know, Barry, you had your dinner, but this is just a little reward. It's what I like to call a winning attitude. You care to comment on that?
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Okay. Have a good one.
You want to talk? Let's talk.
You remember nothing. You remember nothing. You remember nothing.
I totally think this is working.
Relax. Calm down, calm down.
Breathe. Breathe.
Take it easy, take it easy.
He's freaking out. Look at him. Look at him.
We're sitting in a circle staring at him. What do you think I'm looking at?
You can talk.
Yeah, we can talk. I can sing pretty good.
And I can teach you how to give yourself a bath with your nose.
How did you get into your enclosures?
You don't want to know.
Actually, I do.
Okay, but I don't want to tell you.
How long have you been able to talk?
Let's see, today's Tuesday, so, always.
Always? Then why haven't you?
Humans can't handle it.
Anytime we talk to humans, it always ends badly.
Except for parrots. Somehow they get away with it.
I'm a parrot. Can't be boisterous.
Well, then why'd you talk to me?
Look, you saved my mate, so we tried to help you connect with yours. But you blew it.
And I appreciate it, but you know what? I had a really bad experience with her. I just don't like to talk about it.
Don't like to talk about it.
That's crazy.
We've been hearing about that breakup on the beach every day for the last 5 years.
God, look, I might have mentioned it before. I knew you could understand me.
Come on, man. We heard her talking. She wants you. So what if you don't have my great complexion or my thick, wavy hair? I would tell you this. You have nice calves.
Great calves. Of course, I don't have calves. I basically have columns with toenails.
Do you think I should, I don't know, just maybe ask her out?
Okay, all right, now slow it down, hotshot.
Son, you ask Stephanie out, it's just gonna end the same way. You haven't changed. You don't know how to trust your instincts. You listen to us, and we turn you into an alpha male.
I don't know.
Personally, I don't think he's got the size of being an alpha male.
Size has nothing to do with it. I think we both know who the alpha male is between us.
You see right there, you're giving me attitude. And that's why I do stuff to your water bowl.
To my, that was you? You, yeah. You said it was vitamin drops.
Surprise.
Oh, that's it. Bring it.
Oh, it's been brought.
Come on.
Oh, boy. Here we go again.
It's like watching a fight between two beanbag chairs.
I am tired.
Me too.
I'm back here.
You're a good man, Griffin. You just need a little help.
Yeah, and who better than us to help you?
Come on, you honey pot. Big boy.
I got to lose. Okay, that's not instilling confidence.
Sorry. Two more legs. Ham and ham.
Hey. Thought we'd mix things up a little today. Got some organic jambalaya. You know, if you ever, you want anything, you could always ask me. Hey, how's that ball working out for you, huh? A lot of fun, man. Any disco parties? All right.
Just leave it by the door.
Sudden movements. I want to get to your feet. Okay, we're going to slowly walk to the door. Come on. They're not going to hurt you. Good. Okay, we're fine. Here we go.
Oh, he backed you down.
I didn't see you do anything.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you showing some restraint there.
Look, any other day, that kid would have been lunch. But you showed confidence, and that's what you're not doing with the girl. See, when I take down a female,
take down a female? You?
You don't know me my whole life. I did 3 years in Vancouver, for your information.
So you're saying you got a chick in Canada?
Yeah, I was dating a Kodiak model.
A Kodiak model?
Yeah, she's technically a model. She was on a tobacco can. And she was born with an extra claw, and let me tell you, she knew how to use it. Canadian bears are wild. Very wild.
She's wild in your dreams. You don't know squat, Jerome.
Were you there? Huh? I didn't think so. And watch with the Jerome. Anyway, you need to unlock your inner bear. And the only way that's going to happen is to do exactly as we say.
And that's how you get your girl.
We get it. All right, let's start with your walk.
My walk is fine.
Fine? It's a hot, stinking pile.
This time he's got a point. Now, come on. Show us your stuff.
My walk.
Wipe that goofy look off your face. You're a predator. Act like it.
Get those paws up. That's what we do.
Well, what was that? No.
This guy's untrainable. I really feel like we're wasting our time here.
Give me one more shot. Come on, get your paw up! Yeah, up! Come on, reach!
This is ridiculous. Reach.
We know what we're doing. Trust it.
Get your paws up!
There you go! That's what we're talking about! Let's see some movement.
Swing your paws like you're swatting salmon.
Good! I don't know, man.
Now give us a snort. Good old bear snort.
Not with your nose, with your mouth. Get your lips into it.
There you go. Now lead with your pudding cup.
My pudding cup?
Yeah, your pudding cup, man. Get it out front. Remove the mystery.
That's good like that.
How would this ever help me?
Yeah, show them the goods.
Oh, this just feels weird.
That's it. Looks good. Come on. Hit a roar.
The roar!
Put some oomph into it.
Yeah,
bend those knees! Here's a predator.
Dig a hole! Dig a big old barrel!
Yeah.
Get dirty! Okay, stop digging.
No, keep digging!
Yeah, keep digging.
What do you do good today?
That's it, yeah, that's through the wickets.
Well, that's good!
Get them those wickets! Get them on! Get them! Scratch your back! Scratch out the tree!
Big bear.
Hey, kids.
Look at the giraffe now.
I appreciate the grub.
No problem. I popped it myself, so enjoy. Now, I would have left it in a little longer because I like mine burnt a little bit, but wasn't sure how you weighed in on that.
This is fine.
Hey, Shane.
I was supposed to tell you there's a staff meeting tomorrow morning at 10.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
Who are you talking to?
No, yeah, you know what it is? I'm in a one-act play. And I was rehearsing. I know both parts because I'm understudying the other guy in the thing.
What's the play about?
Steamships.
Well, I wouldn't do it around him. That's when they get you, you see? When you're not focused.
I didn't do it, you know.
Sorry?
I didn't attack him.
Oh, well, yeah, he says you did, though.
He's a liar, okay? He never treats us with any respect. To get us to move, he prods us with a long stick with a nail in the end of it. One day, I guess I wasn't walking fast as he wanted me to, so he swung the stick at me, but I caught it, and he slipped and fell. He told everyone I attacked him.
I never knew any of that.
And my only mistake was assuming he would tell the truth. I guess that's what humans do. They lie.
Not all humans, Bernie. Look, now maybe you got a raw deal, but sometimes we need to put the past behind us and look towards the future, you know?
I guess sometimes we all get stuck living in the past.
Yeah. Look, is there anything else I can do for you?
Can you get me my view back?
It's not my call.
I miss, you know, seeing the world. I used to be able to climb high enough that I could just catch a glimpse of a few buildings. Now all I see is cement.
I wish I could help you, Bernie, but I mean, that enclosure's gone. It's where the snack bar is now. All right.
Do you mind if I ask you a question?
Anything.
Is TGI Fridays as incredible as it looks?
It's pretty good.
All right, your girl's gonna be at the party tonight. Here's how we get her. First, answer me this. What do you think attracts a female to a male?
Looks, success.
I'm gonna stop you right there. It's pee-pee.
Sorry?
Pee-pee. Smell, scent, chemistry, pheromones, bong, bada-bong. Which is why you have to learn to protect your territory. Turn everything into a home game.
There's gotta be another way.
There's not. Now, don't be stingy with the magic. Watch and learn. Notice the full extension of my live leg? The proud, soaring arc of my stream? You see, I raised the bar from the last B-mark. And voila. You're up, sunshine.
You know, I really don't feel like doing this.
The zoo is closed. You're fine.
All right.
Not there. That's my spot. Hey, don't give me attitude. This will help you at the rehearsal dinner tonight.
I'm here.
All right, unzip and
and make it rain.
Okay, you gotta look away.
Such a delicate flower. Shut it down! Shut it down! Gate's coming!
What? I can't!
Snap it! Be a man! Snap it!
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Griffin, Rebecca and I are going.
Hey!
Whoa!
Hey!
It's gonna be very hard to unsee that.
I'm sorry about that. You know what happened? The wolf got stung by one of Venom's scorpions, and I was taking him to the infirmary, and then he started limping. Bad.
Oh, and the urine will neutralize the poison.
Exactly, yes. And that's why I did it. You know, I was just peeing on him for his health.
Okay, well, when you finish, I'll give him an antihistamine just to be safe.
Sounds good.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead, soak it. Make sure you get the whole area.
Lather, rinse, repeat.
Excuse me, sir. You do know that we have a fully functioning restroom not 20 feet from here.
Oh, look at that. You do.
Good. That sounds good. Yeah, that's nice. Very cool. Okay. Have a good evening.
You too.
Yeah. Hey, how's it going?
Good. Set up my territory. Now I'm about to show Stephanie my pudding cup.
What?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pretty great party, huh?
Yeah, Dave goes all out.
He really does. Listen, Stephanie, I was thinking. Weddings can be weird if you're alone and you.
Oh,
you
know. God. Oh. No. It's not you. It's my ex. I broke up with him, but he showed up here anyway.
Sweetness. Funny story. So I go to the fridge the other day to replenish the old electrolytes after some cross training. And there, taped to the door, right next to the picture of that kayak I'm getting, was the invitation to this wedding that you wanted me to go to. So, here I be.
No, Gail, this is an old friend of mine, Griffin. Actually, my ex-boyfriend, Griffin. Griffin, this is my ex-boyfriend, Gail.
What's up? Everything? So listen. I know we had some stuff, but
yeah.
I'm making changes, okay? I sat down with my life coach and I cleared out everything except for you.
So suddenly I'm more important than learning the banjo. Griffin, you wanted to ask me something, remember?
That's good, isn't it? Very nice meeting you.
That's what people tell me.
What was I supposed to do? Her ex-boyfriend showed up.
There's nothing you could do. Fleeing was the right call. In fact, fleeing is the new fighting.
Well, I know we flee, but humans are supposed to be at the top of the food chain, so I think we should just ask Joe.
Joe, why are you so concerned with what the stupid lion would do? Did you realize that if monkey's canine teeth were a little bigger, we'd hold the title king of the jungle? Let me ask you something. Can the king of the jungle do this? He's behind me. I saw him mid-flip.
Cut it from the herd.
Cut it from the herd. It's a good call, Joe.
As long as there's other guys in the picture, you ain't got a chance. Next time you see her, get her alone. That's how you'll get your girl.
That's how you're gonna get your girl? That's how you're gonna get your girl? Yeah. That's how you get a girl. That's how you get a girl.
Just focus on the lyrics.
You know what? It's worth a shot. I'll try it tomorrow.
I basically had the same advice Joe did, but he kind of stole my thunder.
Coming, Barry?
Okay, you're not listening.
I gotta be honest, guys. My legs fell asleep when we sat down. I think I'm here overnight.
Hey! Hey, look, my bus is late. I need a bike.
Sorry, but that big wedding party just cleaned me out.
Yeah, that's right, group. You gotta have something.
Hey,
How weak.
Hey, Stephanie. Whoa, whoa. That's how you play it, huh?
Stay away from her. She's mine.
Share the rope. Share the rope.
I'm not good at sharing.
This is not right. Stop it. This is very dangerous out here.
Oh, my gosh.
Hold on a second. Everything just turned light blue. I think my body's starting to shut down.
Oh, no. Are you okay?
Yeah. Okay, I'm good.
Okay.
I was thinking about the wedding. I was wondering if maybe you needed someone to go with you, and I would...
Oh, look, Griffin, I need to tell you something. I'm gonna go to the wedding with Gail. Yeah. You know, he was supposed to come with me before... We broke up and we had this long talk and really confused right now. I hope you understand.
And I hope you understand that that is fantastic. But it's better this way.
Really?
Yes. Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Bye.
Get ready to experience the hail of Gale. Cherokee style. You said to cut her from the herd. I did. You see, this is what happens. I should have never listened to you guys.
Yeah, we didn't tell you to back down. Now, you better stick to your cozy life, cuz take it from me, you would never make it in the wild.
What? What did you just say?
I'm saying in the wild, I would never let a rival dictate the outcome of a situation.
In the wild? You were born in captivity, Joe. In this very zoo, I bottle fed you. In the wild. You've never been in the wild a day in your life. I could walk 25 yards and buy a balloon on a stick. Wild.
You're missing the point. Whether you're taking out a rival or taking down prey, it's not just about the attack. It's about everything leading up to it.
Okay, if I'm not mistaken, the females in the pride, they do the hunting?
We do.
Thank you.
And the fighting.
Okay. You know what? Are you giving the advice? Because if you are, I don't need to be here. Yeah, you heard me. I will walk.
Relax, Joe. The best way for a male to attract a female is to be seen with another female. If he's going to the wedding, he needs a date.
That's it. Good night.
Find a date, sweetie.
So basically, you're using me.
Not basically. I am.
This is very junior high. You do realize that.
It is. I admit it. I am not proud.
I don't think you should have to go through all this to get her back, Griffin.
No, I do. I definitely do.
I don't know.
Yeah. Look, you always say you can't remember the last time you went on a date.
This isn't a real date. If I'm going to go on a fake date, I was hoping I'd fake date a doctor or somebody French.
Please. Let you... If you do this for me, I will give you half my lunch for the next 3 years. You know what? And this, to sweeten it. That's a signing bonus if you do it. Take it. Look at that. Take it.
All right, I'll go. But I'm calling you Francois Dubois, cardiologist.
You can call me Betty, as long as you're going.
Hey,
buddy. Got a little something for you.
Happy birthday.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's out. It's out. I'm sorry.
I was just messing with you.
Yeah, I mean, don't do that to me. It's a gelatin cake. Kate made it for you.
She's a good lady.
Oh, my heart's racing, man.
Was that on a plate?
No, you're good.
Thank Kate for me.
That's it? You're all birthdayed out?
I'm sure you got things to do.
Actually, we do.
How are we gonna pull this off? I don't exactly blend in.
It's simple. Once we get out, we just tell people we're going to a costume party.
No one's gonna believe that.
Maybe not at first, but when you put on this shirt and talk, they will.
Griffin, I'd hug you, but it's 50-50, I'd crush your spine.
You know what? Fist bump works.
Ah, my wrist!
Oh, man, I'm sorry!
Payback, baby! Come on, let's go! Let's go!
Can I drive?
No, you cannot.
Please.
Sorry, Byrne, not happening.
Well.
Comes. You ready?
Apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Looking at her. She hit the floor. She hit the floor. Shut up.
Hi, y'all. Welcome to Fridays. Might interest you in...
Yeah, we were just at a costume party. Zookeeper.
Gorilla. Preppy gorilla.
Right, and then we noticed there was already a gorilla there, so we were like, you know what, let's put wings on this loser train and get off Fridays on.
You look so freaking real.
He does, yeah.
Can I try on your head?
It's all hooked on with wires and whatnot.
And stink. This thing hasn't been washed in years. I think the last guy who wore it might have thrown up.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Can I get your order?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go with the baby backs and some fries.
And for you?
30 oranges.
You're unbelievable.
Bernie, that's ice. Buddy, that's cold. Should have warned you. Oh, my God. That's called a brain freeze right there. It's going to get worse before it gets better. Fried it. It's going to subside in about 10 seconds. Yeah, that's ice, but it's deadly.
We'd like to send that table of secretaries a basket of zucchini fries.
You got it.
You're unbelievable. You're so unbelievable. You're unbelievable.
Maybe we can talk all night.
I'm so glad I met you.
I told you everything I possibly can. There's nothing left inside of you.
Penny for your thoughts.
Just hanging out, enjoying your company.
So there's talk you might leave the zoo.
I was just upset. Thought that's what I needed to do to get Stephanie back. Now, Bernie, I'm afraid you're stuck with me.
I want to thank you. Tonight you gave me more than I could ever ask for.
You're very welcome, Bernie.
You're a good friend. Hell, you're my best friend. Oh, I just made this weird, didn't I?
No, not at all.
Okay, good. Can I try on your watch?
Now it's getting weird.
What are you doing out of your enclosure? Someone can see you.
No one's around.
We were worried about you.
Tell me you're not wearing that to the wedding.
Oh, no. I got an outfit all picked out.
All set with the other female?
Got it covered. Kate's coming with me.
Oh, good choice.
Thanks.
Joe, anything else for Griffin?
What would I know? You're the expert on everything.
God, your mother ruined you.
She did not. Your mother ruined you.
Has anyone got a game plan for the ex-boyfriend?
Ooh, we forgot about him.
Look, I couldn't help overhearing. You want to intimidate a rival, you gotta do this. And if that doesn't work, assume attack position.
Okay, if I was in a pond, that would be my go-to move.
I respect that.
Maybe you better take me with you.
Oh my God, it's Bernie!
That's great! Look at him!
Wow.
Bernie!
Look at him!
All right. Let's not make a big deal out of this. Here's what I'm thinking. Take me along, you know, just in case you need some backup. Oh,
Bern, I gotta do this on my own.
I'll sit at another table. You won't even know I'm there. I've got unbelievable mingling skills.
Bernie, you're a gorilla.
Wow. I can't believe you just went there. All right, fine. But if you get in a jam, call us.
We'll do, all right?
We're gonna need your cell phone.
What?
Hand it over.
All right. There you go. Thanks, guys. All right, everybody back to your enclosures before the zoo opens.
Where'd you get the watch?
Don't you worry about it.
Madam!
I got you covered.
Sure this is gonna help with the ladies?
Hey, Venom, I need to ask you a favor. Frankie? Venom, look, I need to borrow your car.
Absolutely.
Gonna need your keys.
Oh, yeah. They're in my pocket. Oh, I had a little dust up with the copperhead. Yeah, I won't be able to move the arms for another 6 hours. Go get yourself some keys, brother. Other pocket.
Kidding me?
What?
You look amazing.
Thank you.
No, you overdid it. Don't you see? You look too good for me. People are gonna know it's a setup. Oh my god.
What did you want me to do? Come in my work clothes?
No, you know what? We don't have time now. Thank you.
noticed us at the church, and now she's gone. She's just gone.
So we tussle a little bit.
There she is.
Then the sea lion lets me go. 30 seconds later, I resurface.
He's killing over there. It's not happening.
So what's the game plan here? Because this whole clinically depressed energy is not getting the job done.
I can't compete with him, right?
I don't care.
Dang.
And to this day, you can't say my name around Jose Canseco.
Oh, no. Give me your hands.
What?
Come on.
Push-ups.
She's looking.
You positive she saw us?
Yes.
Did she just look over here?
Laugh.
What?
Laugh like we're really having fun.
I sucked in a fuzz.
Okay, everybody, I know tonight isn't about me, but my beautiful girlfriend Stephanie and I recently won a ballroom dancing competition. I hardly had any lessons, but I'm wicked athletic, and like I said, we won. Now tonight, in honor of the bride and groom, we'd like to perform our winning dance.
Get up. Oh my gosh, this is our song. This is my song with Stephanie.
No.
Absolutely.
We got it together, didn't we?
Are you sure?
Yes.
We've definitely got our thing together.
Whoa. Okay, this is definitely the song then. Maybe it's a coincidence. It's a very popular song. Maybe it means that she really is thinking about you.
Nobody but you.
I'll wait.
And me. We've got it together, baby.
I don't believe this. This is a clear statement. It's premeditated, very definitive. She knew exactly what she was doing all the time. She's definitely on purpose.
We are. No. Okay.
Can you do any of that?
No.
You're gonna do it. Come on, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it.
Oh, man.
Gosh. Any lift in here?
Wait, they practice. I have dress on. I can do this. I can do that.
Okay. You know what?
You got me?
I have you. No one's looking. Get off my back. Alright, freestyle. Us two over here. He did a push-up.
Oh, that was really good.
You're like the perfect couple.
Hold on a sec. This is our song. Come on. Did you know that the female eagle is attracted to the male that can fly the highest? No, it sounds funny, but I just can't stand it. Soar with me.
Well, I'm leaving you tomorrow. See a big stone and a bottle. Yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. That's why I'm easy.
Yeah.
I'm easy.
to make it. Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. No.
Why I'm easy.
Sit down, please. Don't touch that.
Sorry.
I'm easy like Sunday morning. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Why I'm easy.
Shoot.
I'm easy like
sorry, and I'm gonna reimburse you for everything.
Don't even sweat it, all right? The ice sculpture was her mother's idea.
How's Robin's leg?
Oh, she's fine. It's more of a pull than a tear.
Yeah, I hit her so flush.
No, I think she just went with a fall.
Yeah, the legs were lean.
Agile.
Yeah, she's bendy.
Don't worry about it, all right? Relax. It's all good.
All right, thanks, bro.
Listen. I don't know what you're trying to prove with all your silk ribbons and your fancy moves, but what do you say just back the hell off?
And what do you say we drop the fancy moves and we settle this like men?
Okay.
Hmm?
Come on, let's go. I haven't beaten anybody senseless since my birthday. What's up? We gonna do this? What are you doing? What are you doing?
It's attack position.
Man, it's gotta suck to be you.
Attack.
Griffin's phone. Go for Bernie.
I split my pants.
I'm putting you on speaker. So how's it going?
Okay, what part of split my pants don't you get? My butt is hanging out. I took out an ice sculpture. Gil got in my face. It's a mess.
Griffin, if you want to give up, I get you.
He's not giving up.
Okay.
Don't back down from that guy. You get in his face. Make him back down.
As far as the girl goes, you keep her off balance.
You insult her. That's right. You make her feel bad. Then you compliment her. You knock her down.
You bring her up. And when she seems interested,
walk away.
Throw poop at her. That's how I met Jared. You can do this.
Go! Throw the poop!
What's up, puppy breath?
What?
Just saying, looking good, freckle chest.
Man, I am hungry. Ooh, target sighted.
Okay, what's going on?
Four words. I need dessert. Go. God, you're beautiful.
I am?
Yeah, but you're still here.
Oh! Dessert. Yeah. So, okay. I'm going.
Thanks, boss.
Hello, guy. Back for more?
Does she talk about me?
Sorry?
Does she mention me? Is the thought of what Steph and I had haunt you, you know, keep you up at night?
You mean the way you flame down? You mean, do we laugh every time we see a couple riding a horse on a beach? Oh, yeah.
Not that specific.
Every time we see an engagement ring, a whiskey bottle with a note in it, a mariachi band, horse stables, or sand. We laugh until we can't breathe. And then we make out. Hard.
Mm-hmm. Your name's Gail.
What?
You have a woman's name.
No. No, Gail like Gail Sayers, the football player.
You wish. Perfume and teddy bears. Daddy must have wanted a little girl, so he named you Gail.
Watch it.
Oh, sorry, Gail. You're a female.
Hey, man, you better back off.
You want me to back off, Crystal? Gail!
You got problems, man.
Hey.
Not in the mood, Hammer Thumbs. Griffin. Gone. We're leaving.
Okay. So tell me everything. What the heck was with the robot moves?
I don't know. I panicked. I also ripped my pants and cried a little. It's all a blur.
That was so fun. Can we please do this every weekend? Just show up at weddings and trash the place? Because we are good.
You know what? Forget good. We're great. And you know what? We're bigger than weddings. Let me tell you that right now. We should rob banks.
I'm in. If you were to say, let's knock off a gas station, I'd do it. I do it right now.
Give me your hand. Feel this. You gotta feel my heartbeat. It's like a rabbit.
All right. Actually, that's not good.
Yeah, no, I gotta get that checked.
Yeah.
Kate, you were incredible. Thank you.
I'm really glad that you asked me to come out tonight. Francois. I heard what happened. I'm so sorry. Gail can be such an idiot. Hey, I know you. You're that little zoo girl, right?
Kate, yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much for saving us from that lion. Oh my God, I almost passed out. I was so scared. Riff, do you think maybe we could go somewhere and talk? Can we just have a sec? Sure.
It worked. Can you believe it?
Yeah. That's amazing. That's what we came here for, right?
It is.
You need to do this.
Yeah?
Yes.
It helped so much. Thank
you. No, I'm just gonna take a taxi, or I'm sure they have a shuttle or something. Go.
Go! I can't believe it. Thank you.
Hey, Stephanie.
Hey.
Hi. Yay!
Okay, let's review your order. That'll be 64 meat lovers pizzas, 32 Caesar salads, and can I interest you in our new fudge roll?
Yes.
All right, let's see. That's a total of $1,636.74. Will that be cash or credit?
Hang it up.
So close.
But I am so happy right now. Do you know that? Do you ever feel like that?
Oh, yeah.
All the time, like right now. Are you happy right now?
Yeah,
because right now, I'm so happy. And it's just like all of a sudden, it just hits you like, bam, I'm happy now. Oh, God, you know what? I have a fashion show tomorrow, and I want you to come.
Tomorrow, I'm supposed to work. How about instead?
What?
You come to the zoo, I give you a private tour.
That's a terrible idea. I really thought you were different. But the same old zoo stuff.
You know what? Let someone else zookeep tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't remember this, Griffin.
Yeah, well, you get used to it. Because now it's all about you.
Okay.
You know what else? You got a bat in the cave.
What? Oh, my God.
Yeah. She got a bugger.
Oh, no.
It's gross. No, other side, other nostril.
Other.
Take care of that.
I'm going to the bathroom.
You better.
Don't go anywhere.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
It's right there.
Throw out the napkin.
Okay. I'm so sorry.
Dead empty when you get back, woman.
Okay.
All right.
This is Jürgen Nolau.
Who is this chaotic pile of man? He's ruining the vibes here. He is a waste of space.
But we
sorry, what?
You scream. Help me. I'm worthless and funny looking.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Hey, Siegfried, where's Roy?
What?
How's the chocolate factory, Willy Wonka? I'm sorry, but you walked right into that one, Grandma Hare.
Grandma Hare.
He got the grandma hair. He got the grandma hair.
I don't understand one word.
Here's what you have to understand. Your face is a poem.
I feel pleasure.
Whoa, let's put the donkey back in the barn. Gonna mingle.
You were awesome in there. Oh my God, my friends love you. You were so great. I gotta say, you are really getting there. Look, I hope you don't mind, but I talked to your brother. And you have a job at the dealership if you want it. Is that pushy? You know what? Fine, I'm pushy. It's just, I think that zoo is really holding you back. You deserve better. We deserve better.
Call, Glenn. An animal like you on this bad boy, top of the food chain. Follow. Shawna, you want to grab us an espresso and a Mont Blanc? We're having a signing party.
Yes, sir.
Enjoy the hunt.
Huh?
Oh. Off, Nimmer.
You back off. Oh, not cool.
What's up? Welcome to the dream.
I don't like this dream.
That looks difficult.
You know it's not difficult? Giving a supermodel the bad news that I can't date you because I'm already dating a supermodel. Yeah. Wow. I gotta say, this is incredible.
Where have you been?
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
It's time. Oh my God, he's calling her. He's letting her know that he's here. Watch this. Look. Oh. Aren't they amazing?
Yeah, no, they're great. They're fast and sincere.
Did you know they mate for life?
I do now. Listen, Kate, I wanted you to be the first to know that I took a job working for my brother at his dealership.
Shut up.
I'm serious. I figured I'd done everything I set out to do in the zoo game, and it was...
The zoo game? What the hell are you talking about, Griffin? You love working here. You're great at it. The animals love you.
Yeah, but maybe that's not enough. Yeah, maybe it's time I just start thinking about myself.
Okay, is this coming from you or Stephanie?
No, it's my decision. I mean, yeah, she thinks it's a good idea, but I do too.
Wow. Not buying it. You can't see what's happening here?
Yeah, I am changing me.
No, she's changing you into something that you're not.
Well, maybe what I was before wasn't what I was. And it is now, maybe, that it is, if it is, the way it is.
You're not even making any sense.
It makes enough sense that you get it, yeah.
Okay. Look, if you want to quit, I'm not going to stand in your way. But I want you to look me in the eye and tell me that this is actually what you really want.
It is.
There you have it.
Hey, Byrne. Got your favorite. Listen, I just wanted to...
Save it. I already heard. You know, you almost had me convinced things could be different. That I could actually trust someone again.
You can. I gotta take this one second.
Yo, go for Griff. No Mohican Blue. Mm-hmm. Chrome wheel package, buddy. Papers are all ready for you. Make it happen.
Slap it!
All right, I gotta go. Oh, sorry, Byrne.
All people lie. And I was an idiot to believe you.
Shane.
Gonna let you in on a little something. 10 years ago, you and Bernie had an incident. I know what you did. Also know you lied about it.
So?
So, if you ever do anything like that again, I will go to your house, and I will beat you in front of your mother. Yeah, I'm telling you, Vern. This baby does 0 to 60 in under 4 seconds.
Yeah, I don't know. I got grandkids.
It's even better. You stick them back here. You tell them it's a secret cave.
I can't take it. I miss Griffin. I know you can't see it, but my lip won't stop quivering.
Well, he wouldn't be gone if you'd listen to me.
You're the one who talked to him first.
Yeah, he's right, you know.
I can't take it.
Come on, Barry. You're killing us with the crying.
What are you talking about? You were sobbing all night.
No, I wasn't. I have sleep apnea.
Sound like baby crying to me.
Baby crying?
What'd you say, Thumbs? Why don't you come down here and say it to my face?
Please, I leave this tree. I'm slapping you, Siri.
You come down here and I'll use you as a loofah.
How are you going to hold me? You have no thumbs.
Oh, yeah? Let's do this. I'll start from my back. Bring it!
That's it. I'm quitting my diet.
You can't quit something you never started.
Well, you know what I think we should do?
Not a zoo animal!
Hey, Kate.
Hey, Venom. Oh. What are they doing out?
Grieving. Miss Griffin.
Hmm. I know how they feel.
Yeah.
Look, Venom, I'm sorry, but I'm... leaving the zoo tomorrow.
You too?
Yeah. The eagle enclosure's up and running, so I'm taking a job in Nairobi.
Why?
I was gonna pass because I started having feelings for someone here, but he's with somebody else, so, you know?
I do.
What are you doing?
Oh, what are you doing? Don't you play possum.
What?
You know, start to have feelings. Come on, someone here?
I was talking about Griffin.
tragic misread of situation.
Feel as though you're breathing through your eyes.
Hey, babe, how was your day? Did you sell a lot of cars?
Three, but you know what? One guy, I gotta tell you, he didn't feel like he really needed it.
Yay! Do you love it?
Is that a chair?
Yes, it's a chintoco.
Really?
There's only five like it in the entire world. Sit, 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 sit.
Yeah.
Yay! Okay. I love it. Isn't it comfy? Cozy?
Yeah.
Totally amazing. I just think this whole place looks so great. It's really just, it's coming together. I'm so happy. Really gives this whole room like a nice tinge. You know what I mean? Hey, you know what? I ordered in dinner tonight from La Charue. Oh, you know what else? That just reminds me. We have an absinthe tasting on Mathieu's sailboat.
Yeah.
Do you remember him?
Yeah, Mathieu.
He's disgustingly rich. Yum. Okay, I gotta get my yoga. Hey, Bibb, do you think it's bad feng shui that we have a TV in the living room? I feel like if I do yoga in here, it'll just counterbalance the whole bad juju, you know? Bad juju of the TV. Wait till I show you this new dress I bought.
Oh. Hold them for someone else. Hungry?
Yeah, see that lady over there?
I just sold her an extended warranty we don't even have.
Nice guy. Nice.
We've got a high roller checking out the Mercedes McLaren.
Knock yourself out, Nimmer.
Oh, you got a good eye.
Griffin Constantine Keyes. The changes I've seen in you these past few weeks have been nothing short of remarkable. And I've been doing a little soul searching, and I made a mistake 5 years ago on that beach. And I want to correct it. So, will you?
Yeah, not gonna happen. Come on, you had to see this coming. Look, when we first started dating, you assumed I was gonna turn into the type of guy you always dreamed about. But you know what? I don't like that guy. I don't like this job. I don't, bro, I'm sorry. It's not, this I love. But we'll always have this, you know? I love you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I don't like this suit. I don't like our chintaki chairs.
It's a chintoko.
Either one, I don't like them. I don't like the fact that I can't understand 90% of the stuff you talk about. But most of all, I hate who I've become. I'll ignore him.
Shut up! Shut up, you dictator! I'm not gonna pay you!
Come back for your watch.
No, I came back to see if you were interested in happy hour Fridays.
Look, if you're here just to yank my chain.
I'm not. I want to tell you I'm sorry. I know I let you down. And that you're my best friend. And oh yeah, I dumped Stephanie.
Nicely done.
Hey, what happened to your eye?
It's good to have you back, Griff.
Hey, Griffin, you're back! Whoa, everyone's gonna be so happy!
You know what, right now I gotta go talk to Kate, okay?
Griffin, Kate's gone. She's leaving for Africa tonight.
What?
She's on a 9:15 flight!
Oh, man, it's my fault. I blew it.
It's my fault. I was the one who told you to be someone you're not.
No, you know what? It's my fault. I was so worried you were going to leave, I wasn't thinking about you.
It's not my fault. I said throw poop in it. That always works.
Who cares whose fault it is? There's still time! Let's get Kate! Follow me, everyone! Nothing can stand in our way!
Wow, he is really hauling. Oh, we stop. Daisy and the pretzel.
You know what? Barry's right. I'm going to get her.
Wait! It's bumper to bumper from here to the airport!
Whoa! Almost took off. Gosh, you're right. It's rush hour. I'll never make it!
I can get you there! Look, I'm the fastest animal in the zoo. Plus, I fit in the bike lane.
Hop on!
Hop on! New plan. Follow me.
Griffin, I got your back, baby!
Wait, where are you going?
Hey, Griffin, you nut. What are you doing back there?
Nothing. Everything's fine.
Get me in that area. It's unauthorized.
I know, but the guy inside said it's okay to allow it this time.
All right, listen. I'm having a party Saturday night. Blowout.
Sounds good. I'm there. Love blowouts.
Woo! Hey, yeah, it's going to be wild.
Saturday. I'll see you Saturday.
Where you going? Hey, Griffin.
Hey, come on. Get out.
I can do this.
Take that man, Griffin.
Okay.
Yeah, you hear what I'm saying?
Hang on a second.
Where were you going? You can't leave me here. I'm out of the zoo without my eyes on.
Griffin, what a surprise.
Hi, Mrs. D.
Sweetie.
Oh, thanks, Mrs. D. I'm on the road's blocked. How about this? I'll go around the back. What do we do? Oh, you know what? A heads up would be nice.
No, I'll meet you there.
Don't look up!
I'm looking down! This is not good! Give me your head!
Girl.
How?
Griffin?
Hey.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
I was cartwheeling.
What?
You said eagles, they mate for life.
Yes?
Well, when an eagle finds its perfect mate, they cartwheel, right? That's what they do. They lock their talons together, and they spin out of control. And just before they hit the ground, they break apart. The only difference between me and an eagle is I will hit the ground, as you've just seen.
You said you were done with the zoo game.
I thought I had to change who I was to be happy. But I was wrong. It took me 5 years to get over someone I wasn't even in love with. I can't imagine how long it would take to get over you. And on a side note, I may have crushed an ostrich getting here.
I don't want to know. I don't want to know.
He's fine. He's
good. No.
Yeah, we should probably get him back. We should.
What the heck is Benny Hanna?
You still got your eyes on? Crazy stance right there.
Oh, you don't stay. You just stay. Don't go anywhere.
More than a feeling.
Huh?
feel like I went through a car wash right there.
Thank you.